At first I couldn't move, but then I found a strength I didn't know I had. I reached into the broken window, touched her wrist.